brother finally decides to stand up like a man and throw down.
Look at this stuff on the 2019. It's static. It's gonna be static for sure. Cause what rap audience ain't ready for is a real person. You know what I wanna say, a real N-I-G-G-A. I'm coming at them 100% real. I ain't compromising nothing. Anybody that talk about me got problems. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be straight up.
Sometimes it's hard to wake up in the morning, mind full of demons. I don't wanna hear them anymore. Got me heartbroken, fine. Too many babies screaming cause they see a destruction before they see a human being. So they start smoking weed. We'll never get our day until we learn to pray. Keep our families in shape cause they all broken. Why do ghetto birds die before we learn to fly? Somebody else's child cooking guns, smoking weed. Can all make a change, so I'm told. But I haven't seen the change unfold. I keep hoping, please, if you prefer to breathe. Communities in need of people that believe. Keep your eyes open, I can only say I'll try until the day I die. Though half our problems can be based on economical greed. A dying breed, addicted to weed, to get G's. With my heart open, grief brings only misery. A way of tragedy, so I stay sucker free. Only a few chosen rise, my ghetto queen. Rise, don't be afraid to try. Too many of us die for the door to open. Wise, my brothers be wise. Stay focused on the prize. Though everybody dies, we continue growing. One day at a time.
Believe in God. Believe in death won't leave. Believe in that. Well, that's it. If you believe in God, believe in death won't leave. We plan to take the same strategy we use with Death Row West, which is mind over matter, taking all our weaknesses and making it to our strength. You know that we got strength and numbers. We already run the streets out here. So now we just gonna help some of these brothers get their money on, cause we know they got talent. We got the ways to make them use their talent to the maximum effect. And that's what it's about. Everybody rap. We don't rap. We rap to make money. We do business. Ain't no other record company out there that sold as many records as we did. We outsold Bad Boy, LaFave, every black record label out there. We outsold them in 1 year.